Yeah, man, all the greats been to jail, man. Shit, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, Nelson Mandela, shit, Ray Ray from South Central, It's like, shit, going to jail is the rite of passage for niggas, you know what I'm saying? It's like, shit, all the greats go to jail, you know what I'm saying? Motherfucker hit down jail and shit, you know what I'm saying? Read books, hit that iron and shit. You know what I'm saying? Come back out all legit and shit, ready to change the world and shit, you dig? But shit, shit, jail ain't all this fucking cracked up to be, you know what I'm saying? Shit, shit, so like a nigga do his bid, come out better than what he was before, you know what I'm saying? Come out kicking out knowledge, you know what I'm saying? You know, I did me some time in jail, you know what I'm saying? Shit, I did about 9, 10 hours. Shit, motherfucker, you thought I was gonna say years, nigga? Hell no, nah, motherfucker. Shit, 10 hours was enough for me, nigga. Shit, them 10 hours let me know jail is not the business. That shit is not like on the movies, my nigga. Shit, I think motherfucker go to jail and shit. Motherfucker go to that bitch, read books and shit. Motherfucker, you ain't like fuck with niggas, you get sent to the hole and shit, you feel me? Like, shit, let me get away from these niggas. I'll go to the damn hole and shit. Make a fucking friend with a rat and shit. And I'm talking about like actual rats, my nigga. I ain't talking about motherfucking snitches, bitches. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about actual rats, like fucking be on some Michael Jackson and Ben shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, Ben, the two of us, we look normal. We both found what we were looking for. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucker be on some bad shit. Feed that motherfucker cheese and shit and kick it in the pet that motherfucker. I'm like, the fuck, nigga? Like, you know there's a rat, right? You just go pet that motherfucker. That bitch go bite the shit out of you, give you rabies, my nigga. Shit. Well, shit. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, shit ain't like the movies, you know, they don't make. I ain't been to prison, you know what I'm saying? But now I notice that all they make is prison movies, you know what I'm saying? They don't make movies about being in the county, nigga. Being in a county jail, sitting that bitch, you know what I'm saying? Looking at each other and shit. Niggas in there ain't talking about shit. The motherfuckers just talking about, like, shit, what you in for? Shit, man, I had to goddamn slap this bitch. You talk to a nigga crazy, you know what I'm saying? You know, a nigga like me, I ain't gonna have no bitch in there talking to me crazy. Okay, what you here for? Shit, man. My girl got mad at me and shit. Won't call her damn brother and daddy over there, so I pull that shotty out. Let the motherfucker know, nigga. I don't play that shit, nigga. I'm like, okay. You know what I'm saying? Then they ask me what I'm here for. I'm like, man. This chick I was fucking with, you know what I'm saying? Try to play me at the club for another nigga, so I have to, lay my hands on that nigga, you know what I'm saying? Alright, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. Now I realize we all in here over some bitches, you know what I'm saying? Like, what the fuck going on? Bitches will get you locked up. Like, damn. This shit is true. Bitches will get your ass locked the fuck up. Like, damn, what the fuck is going on in the world? Where these bitches at? You know what I'm saying? Why they ain't in this motherfucker? You know what I'm saying? Getting us locked up and shit. Yeah, county jail fucking sucks. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers on the damn prison movie talking about you eat good and shit, get your little trash shit, slide through a line and shit. Motherfucker be like, you gonna eat your cornbread. You be like, nigga, you fuck around. I'm gonna eat my cornbread, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Slap that nigga with the sweat. Pow! You know what I'm saying? Now you the king of the jail and shit. You selling cigarettes and shit. You running that bitch. Got veins running through your neck and shit. Veins running through your face. Like, nigga, I'ma shake your ass. Shake it, shake it, shake it. You know what I'm saying? County jail, man. You don't eat worth a shit, man. They give you old ass hot dogs and shit. They ain't even real hot dog. They weenies. You know what I'm saying? And that's if that's the that's where you get the good shit. You know what I'm saying? Other than that, they give you some fucking slop. Look like gravy and beans, nigga. Like, why this nigga put beans in my gravy, you know what I'm saying? Give you that hard ass cornbread shit. Give you goddamn sweet tea out of motherfucking Folgers coffee jug and shit. It ain't even sweet tea, nigga. It's water and food coloring, nigga. That shit don't even taste like tea. It ain't sweet whatsoever. I'll give you that watered down Kool-Aid. Like I said, watered food coloring, nigga. It's like, yo, where the sugar at, bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, damn, can a nigga get a little sugar in my motherfucking juice? You know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. I ain't thinking, stay out of jail. That's all I got to say. That's a quick little side note for you motherfuckers. Hey, don't be getting locked up over these bitches. But anyway, we gotta go. Adios, muchachos. Deuce.